Hi, welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Construct a 2x2 matrix A is equal to Aij whose elements are given by part 1 Aij is equal to I plus j whole square upon 2, part 2 Aij is equal to I upon j, part 3 Aij is equal to I plus 2j whole square is upon 2. Now, let's start the solution. Part 1, Aij is equal to I plus j whole square upon 2. Let's start the solution. In general, a 2x2 matrix is given by A is equal to A11, A12, A21, A22. Now, Aij is equal to I plus j whole square upon 2, where I is equal to 1 and 2, and j is also equal to 1 and 2. Therefore, for A11, we will put I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 1. That is, A11 is equal to 1 plus 1 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 2. Now, for A12, we will put I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 2. That is, A12 is equal to 1 plus 2 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 9/2. Now, for A21, we will put I is equal to 2 and j is equal to 1. That is, A21 is equal to 2 plus 1 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 9/2. And for A22, we will put I is equal to 2 and j is equal to 2. We get A22 is equal to 2 plus 2 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 8. Hence, the required matrix is given by A is equal to 2, 9/2, 9/2, 8. This is our answer for the part 1. Let's move to the part 2. Part 2. Aij is equal to I upon j. Solution. In general, a 2x2 matrix is given by A is equal to A11, A12, A21, A22. Now, Aij is I upon j. Therefore, A11 is equal to 1 upon 1, which is equal to 1. A12 is equal to 1 upon 2. A21 is equal to 2 upon 1, which is equal to 2. A22 is equal to 2 upon 2, which is equal to 1. Hence, the required matrix is given by A is equal to 1, 1 by 2, 2, 1. This is the answer for this part. Now let's move to the third part. Part 3. Aij is equal to I plus 2j whole square upon 2. In general, a 2 by 2 matrix is given by A is equal to A11, A12, A21, A22. Now, Aij is equal to I plus 2j whole square upon 2. Now, for A11, we will put I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 1. That is 1 plus 2 into 1 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 9 by 2. Now, for A12, we will put I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 2. That is A12 is equal to 1 plus 2 into 2 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 25 upon 2. Now for A21, we have 2 plus 2 into 1 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 8. Now for A22, we have 2 plus 2 into 2 whole square upon 2, which is equal to 18. Hence, the required matrix is given by A is equal to 9 by 2, 25 by 2, 8, 18. This is the answer for this part. Hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.